Good morning, students. Today we are going to revise the second chapter, optics. First, we should know what is light. Light is nothing but it is a form of energy. Light always travels in a straight line, and it is always in the form of waves. So now we are going to see the three detailed answer in this. First one, we see properties of light. First property is light is in the form of energy. Second one, light always travels along a straight line. For this example, lights a candle, and if you see the candle light using a pipe, we can able to see the light. If you bend the tube and now you see the light, the candle light we cannot able to see. From this we can understood light always travels in a straight line. Third property, light does not travel any medium, does not need any medium for its propagation. So it can also travels through air or vacuum. The speed of light in air or vacuum, it is 3×10⁸ meter per second. Since light is in the form of waves, we can characterize the light by wavelength and frequency. It is related by the relation c equal to nu lambda, where c is the velocity of light, nu is the frequency, and lambda is the wavelength. So next property, different colored light has different wavelength and frequency. For this example, if you take the prism and see the sunlight, if you pass the sunlight through the prism, we get the Vibhyar color. So each and every color has a separate wavelength and frequency. So next, among the visible light, that violet light has the lowest wavelength and red light has the highest wavelength. The last property, it is when light is incident on the interface between two media, it is partly reflected and partly refracted. For example, if this is a if light travels from air medium, so this is our water medium. So when light travels from air medium to water medium, so when it enters the next medium, this surface we call it as interface. At this point, it is partly reflected and partly gets refracted. So this is the last property. Next, we are going to see the rules for obtaining images formed by convex lens with the help of ray diagram. So rule one, when a ray of light strikes a convex lens, obliquely